out, no weights. Good. Now what we've done, if you notice, I have my 6-pounders. Up and around, good. Up and around. Again. Right. Right. Good. Hold those hips, ladies. Step back left. Good job. Awesome. Stand in front. Right. Right. One more. Are you ready? We're going to pick it up. Double time. Hup. Stay low. Option. We have levels. You can stay right here. Down. Imagine you have a hula hoop and you want to hold that hula hoop up. Extend. Good. Tuck that tailbone. Extend without moving your torso. Walk forward, right leg. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. So this is working your biceps. Extend, shoulders, lateral raise. Nice. Drop. Open up your legs wide. Shift your body weight. There you go. Open up your legs wide. Bend the balancing leg. Knee up. Stay low. Out. Job. Tuck. We're going to walk it forward. Front corner. Back corner. Good. Back corner. Tuck. One more time. Front step. One more. Are you ready, ladies? You're going to step it forward. Right leg. Right, right, left, tuck. Right. You got it. This is it. Nice. We're going to add on. Hit Jackie back. Good. Stay. Nice job, ladies. Extend your hands. Watch. Two on each side. Left side. Dip. On the balls, down the balls of your feet. Now I want you to turn to the front and plie. Turn your hands out. There you go, good. And I want you to add your arms. Good. Bicep curl, go straight down. Bend that back knee, guys. This is where you're going to feel it in your glutes. Good. Four more. Lower. Three. Think of a sumo wrestler. Good job. Turn. Eight. The more you lean back, the more you're going to squeeze your glutes. Two more. Open up that chest. Straight arms. Good. Awesome. Keep it down. Stay. Pulse. Stay. Good. Back is flat. Nice.